Oh, would you look at that? It's time for a reading of A Sure Thing by Snooki. Tony seemed as turned on as she was. He unzipped her sweater. He mumbled, his face between her boobs. Motorboating. When he came up for air, he said, "Sorry, I just had to do that once."
X Mornings with Sean McEwen
on Red Deer's Rock Alternative
X 100.7.